ball, Wick.
There we go.
Good, there you go.
All right, good. Good enough, Pat.
Should be in the gap, please. All right, we just finished a great round of golf at Kings Barn, and Bob, you've been a wonderful host. Thank you very much. To Bob.
To Bob. To Bob.
Well, thank you, gentlemen. It's been an absolute pleasure. I've loved every minute of it. You've been the best by far.
Ooh, I love that.
Well, Bob, we're headed back to the States now. Where are you headed?
Well, in that case, I'm going to head off to infinity and beyond.
Bob, nice to meet you. 24th of August, I brought my son and some of my friends over to play a little golf. Where are we off to today?
Nice to meet you too, Dave, and nice to meet you too, Michael. Well, this morning, this is the 24th of August, 2004, we're off to the new course, St. Andrews. St. Andrews' new course is the younger brother of the famous old course, said to be even more challenging than the new course. It's a par 72 and plays 6,548 yards.
Oh yeah, good boy, Dave. Oh, that is a birdie on the first hole of the new course in Scotland. Ooh, yeah.
Terry Carr, bird par putt needs this. He got it. Atta boy, Terry.
Atta boy, Mike.
I love this game.
that's recorded for the rest of the time. Excellent. That was a perfect talk.
Today's Wednesday, August 25th, 2004. Bob, where are we playing today?
Hello, Dan. Today we're playing the Old Course St. Andrews, the famous Old Course, the home of golf, venue for many British Open Championships, the last one being won by Tiger Woods in 2000. Tiger Woods said that to win at St. Andrews, Old Course was the pinnacle. So if we get aboard, we're off.
We're off.
Making me nervous.
Get another one, right? Yeah. I'll go ahead.
Good thing you went first.
Somebody's had a
ball.
Good ball, Wick.
Thanks.
All right, we're off and running, Daniel.
All right, I got that one out of my system, John. I hope.
I don't see where it landed. It
just came are you guys?
Pretty good.
Thank you.
There you go.
There you go.
Shot, Mikey.
Okay.
Oh, that was good, Nick.
There we go.
Good. There you go.
Boy, you smacked the hell out of it.
Well,
call it steak, pretty much any cuisine. I don't think seafood. The seafood restaurant is just at the back of the where we peel the aquarium. There's a seafood restaurant on the sea deal. The sea deal is pretty nice.
Oh, what a ball.
Yeah. Hit the road.
Where the hell has that been, partner?
I love this game.
Yep. Mike on the Hogan 14. Me on the Hogan 13. Terry on the Hogan 14.
Don't say it.
Oh, wait a minute. You know what? Those are wrong holes.
Yeah, those are wrong.
so good for the camera. Monday.
All right, Dan, at the old course of 68 is pretty impressive.
Thanks, Bob. Where are we going today?
Well, morning, gentlemen. This morning, the boys are going to play the monster they call Carnoustie, or some would say Carnasty, considered by many to be one of the world's toughest links course. We walk in the footsteps of Hogan, Player, Watson, and Vanderveld.
Exciting. Won't see the 68 today.
Okay, gents, if you want to go into the bus, we'll be off to Carnoustie.
Thanks, Bob.
Thanks, Bob.
Yes.
Excellent.
Well done.
Oh, yeah. I love this game.
For birdie on the 13th.
There's actually two cups. I'm not, it's not good.
I love this game.
I love this game.
Congratulations, Michael. Four pars to end the round at Carnoustie. Awesome.
Thanks, Neil. Thank you.
So where are we going today, Bob?
Well, Dale, after a long trip from St. Andrews, we're going to play the famous scenic Royal Donnoch, set by Tom Watson to be the world's toughest course. And today, perhaps, it's going to be the world's wettest and windiest course. So if we get in the bus, off we go.
Perfect.
Awesome.
right. That's the good news. Yeah.
Get the one?
For birdie on number 18 at Royal Dornoch, Nick O'Campalong.
Go, baby, go, baby, go!
Now for par on number 18 at Royal Dornoch, Nick O'Campalong.
How'd you like those horizontal flags?
Loved it. Loved it.
Scottish golf at its finest.
Let's move on. Where are we going next, Bob?
Well, Rod, it's Saturday the 28th of August 2002. Here we play the Captain Cross and Eagles Kings. Surrounded by beautiful scenery, this resort will host the Ryder Cup in 2014, and of course the European contingent will win it. So, if you want to get in the bus, we'll go.
Whoa! Good job.
Good job.
Stay there, stay there.
There you go, Joe.
That's the one.
Tempo, tempo, tempo.
Just like that.
Number three at the Glen Eagles course, the Glen Eagles Kings course.
There you go, that's good.
Wind dead in our face. Dale, Dale.
Actually, maybe I should try to hit it like this. Did pretty good that time. Oh, look at that. Excellent.
You have any juice on it?
Yeah, actually.
Oh, there it is.
Bob, I can't believe it's already Monday. It seems like we've played so many fine courses, but it sounds like we've got another tough one coming up today.
Well, certainly time has flown in. We've done a lot of great courses and we've got a lot to go. But today, 30th of August 2004, we take on the undoubted challenge of the tight and quirky Prestwick, the home of the first professional tournament played in 1860, and also the home of 12 subsequent opens after that. In today's win, this will be certainly a wonderful test. So without further ado, if we get on board, we'll shoot off to Prestwick. Is this a movie? Well, I can move around then. And, Prestwick Golf Club. The Sullivan Party played Prestwick Golf Club. The Sullivan Party playing Prestwick Golf Club on Monday the 30th of August 2004. I'm gonna burn it up.
After the complaints start rolling in, this might be his last.
For par. Number two at Prestwick. Oh yeah. Dale Stauff. number 10 at Prestwick. Yeah!
Certainly was a challenging course, and I do have to admit, any course that has a hole called the Narrows is not a good course for me. So where are we off to today?
Well, Terry, this is the 31st of August, and today we play at Muirfield, near Edinburgh, the home of the Honourable Company of Edinburgh Gentlemen Golfers. This, apparently, is the second oldest club in the world, and one of the most exclusive. So, why don't we go and burn it up?
That's a shot, Mike.
Oh, yeah.
No, I'm over here, Dale.
Yep.
Good deal.
Again, the last order seemed to work.
We're going for the one on the left, right? The bush, the two bushes there, yeah, the one on the left's fine. Yep.
We loved Muirfield. Where are we off to today?
Well, Dave, the morning today, the 1st of September 2004, we have Kings Barnes for your final game. Near St Andrews and often said to be the most popular Scottish Links course, and at £135 per round, certainly the most expensive. So, let's go to it. Hey, Dave.
Do it again, Joe.
Should be in a gap for the 18th fairway. That's pretty.
Yeah, sand might stop it.
Guy's a putting fool. Not bad, right?
Number one handicap, hole number 7 at Kings Barn.
hit it.
Hit the pin?
I think so.
Go. Go.
That's going to be very good as well.
Go to school. Right. It takes its turn. It goes to school. But, ooh, I'll take that one. I'll take that one.
Dale Stauff lines up his putt for birdie on number 8 at King's Barnes. Oh, he struck it well. He's coming to the hole. We have Joe Inman for birdie on number 8.
Hurry. Get it! Get up!
Oh, it's good.
Terry Carr for the improbable par. Atta boy, Terry.
The camera.
What did I say?
Bob, we just finished a great round, and thank you very much for all your hospitality. You've been a wonderful host, and we appreciate everything you did for us. To Bob!
To Bob!
Well, Dale, gentlemen, it's been an absolute pleasure. Any other group will be a total anticlimax, so what I'm going to do when you leave tomorrow is go to infinity and beyond!
We've had a great time here.
Wait, Scotland. Let's just stop it for a second.
We've had a great time. What a great course. And Bob, we couldn't have done it without you. You were a great host for us, and we really appreciate everything you did for us.
Great job.
Thanks, Bob. I couldn't have done it without you.
So we're headed back to the States. Where are you headed, Bob?
Well, Dale, I'm going to head to infinity and beyond. Stop.
Here's my 18.
I love
to
this
infinity
course.
And beyond is right there.
And where are the States?
Where?
Where are the States?
I love this.
Exactly like that. Stage fright. Yeah.
Oh. See, the bad part is we're sober doing this. This is just sick. You the man, Mike. You the man.
Michael, way to go.
Okay.
Are we ready?
We're ready.
Okay. Set?
Okay. Go.
All right, we just finished a great round of golf at King's Barn, and Bob, you've been a wonderful host. Thank you very much. To Bob.
To Bob. To Bob.
Well, thank you, gentlemen. It's been an absolute pleasure. I've loved every minute of it. You've been the best by far.
Well, Bob, we're headed back to the States now. Where are you headed?
Well, in that case, I'm going to head off to infinity and beyond.
What's that?
Use your right hand, Bob. Yeah.
Okay. Well, ready?
Go on. Go.
Bob, just finished a great round of golf at King's Barns. We loved it. Thank you very much. You've been a great host.
Well, it's been an absolute pleasure, gentlemen. I've enjoyed every minute of it. You've been the best tour I've had, certainly all week.
Well, Bob, we're headed back to the States. Where are you headed?
Well, I'm off to infinity and beyond!
The facilities in Scotland aren't that great. This is the Scottish rest area.
Dale's still looking for his...
See, My desire.